And in Africa, people are considered to be number two human killers after malaria mosquito. Those guys come number two. But they are so much friendly to our body, they don't get scared. They easily come clean and I need water. And when they realize somebody is pulling the canoe on their back, they jump like river horses, Sometimes through the river horses. And after capsizing the canoe, they have got their teeth in their mouth. One they use smashing the fuel. The only injecting is humans. They are vegetarians. They consider human beings the same way they consider a particularized lion. Because of the meat we eat, they smell we are meat eaters by the claws on our skin. The other one we see pinkish color, especially an albino hippo.